Found someone, a little girl, 11, 12 maybe, all alone, won't talk to me, just keeps muttering about a chief or a barbarian or something, starting off like she's looking for someone anywhere, anyway. When you get back, come find us on the dock. I'm trying to get her to eat, but she seems to like baked beans about as much as we do. We gotta help her. Morph, I don't know how exactly, but we signed up to protect people, didn't we? And if we don't protect her, then who? Yes, and this is the way. Well, we must be close to the end, so I'm going to play it to the end now. No point stopping for a little bit. I'm so tired, but what shall I? But what I saw on that screen was as clear as day as a boat somewhere in the at fire station. We will find it and leave this place. Mum, Dad, I need your strength. Hopefully it's not going to be too long. But you never know this game. Honestly thought when we got to the harbour it'd be it. Did that too quickly. Should make me jump. God. Open this tiny little door. Come on. There'll be some paperwork on there, but clearly not. That's it. Come on, come on. We're almost there. Almost taste it. Find a way to unlock the door. Our electric system has finally been updated, yay. So far the boathouse is running on the new system, double yay. However, the rest of the station is currently running on a fuse box, not so yay. If the fuse box light is green, you're good to go, but if the light is red or there's no light, then check the fuse. Great. Of course it wouldn't be that simple, you know, who'd have thought? I mean, can you tell from here? I mean, that vending machine? Who knows? This out to do this. Please don't think less of me for asking. There is one boat left in the station. Our chances of survival are much greater on this on the island. Why don't we take the boat? Why should we risk our lives for people who may never come? Note in black ink. If someone makes the journey all the way here through who knows what kind of hell, I will not be responsible for their failing so close to the goal. And no, I don't think any less of you. I think it's more than just get to the boat, and we gotta open the damn door. Yeah. hit one of these. A bottle or nothing. Got rid of it. Oh, that's what you mean by it. Come on. So close. Kind of seeing why I would come this way, but did you take in the long route? Oh, damn it, made too much noise. I don't have enough. I've got to find two fuses. Yay! Of course they wouldn't make this easy for me. What the hell is going on? Is someone stealing fuses? Well, somehow we're low on the fuses. If you take the broken fuse, bring them back, asshole. In the meantime, you can move fuses between fuse boxes to open different doors. A pain in the ass, but thanks to mystery assholes who keep stealing shit. Fair enough. Of course, it wouldn't just be easy, would it? Oh, no, no, no. You couldn't just do that, could you? Oh, electronically locked. Open slowly. Come on, door. Give it all. Back on that door. I'm not gonna need the fuse, am I? That door's already open, so. So creaky. You're taking a damn leak, aren't you? Hit 5. So I need to crawl away over there, grab the fuse, crawl all the way back. And this thing makes fucking so much noise. Thank you. God for that. This freaking nightmare fuel. Two fuses, baby. That port's gonna break in a minute, I can feel it. Here we go. Let's go. Is this going to lead me to where I want it to go? I'll go that way. Get that from here? Nope. Oh, great. Bit of spark have stopped working. It's out. The sound cover from the sprinklers was the only thing keeping us alive during the emergency. If I go check the system in the training facility and see if I can fix them. Otherwise, I don't know what We're gonna do great. Is that all the candles do? It's an emergency lock. That candle, turn that candle, that candle, that candle. It's a little weak control. Thanks for saving my cat, Petho, from the tree in our front yard. I'm so scared, I didn't know what to do. But then you came and saved him. I'm so glad he's back. I love him, even though he hates me and hisses at me and scratches me. But Dad says that's just what cats do. So yay, thanks again, Alice G. See, we're on the other side, so should be a ship around here, I believe. God, things never go the way you planned, do they? Was only supposed to get on the boat. Now we're sorting out the sprinklers in here, I think. Jump down there. Of course. Oh, I won't make a climb up here. Oh! Plank there, great. Actually up here, is there? That was locked. Oops, you made too much noise. Window is not good. Poor old Alex, man. Nothing's ever easy, is it? Starting to feel like this is like a Resident Evil mansion. So many puzzles. So what, I gotta go over there. Quietly does it. I love it when the door just flings open. It's like, yay! Oop, flare. Yes, this is another post about issues we're having while Sergo is updating our systems. We are, yes, it's annoying. Yes, it will be worth it. The control boards that's supposed to operate the training pool is currently offline. To add or remove water in the training pool, you must use the manual valve system. I will update you the moment the control board is back on, I promise. Great. Nothing works in this goddamn place. Oh, it reminds me of my workplace. Nothing works properly. Everything's always bodged to work. There's nothing actually like around here, is there? Nothing worth grabbing, though. stood up. Don't make so much noise. This bit makes me die. There. So I need a plank for that. There's a valve down there. What is going on? I've got to lower it again. Jesus Christ. It's just a ship. Oh God. Clear off. They tell me it's going to be coming back. that's bold! I was staring it in the face. Is no, don't. So what is the point of this then? Can I get that? Oh yes, I'll get a plank. Gonna come this way, are you? I've wrapped myself on the side here. The wet patches. Do you dare follow me? What is this? Am I stuck? I seem to be stuck. Well, this ain't great, is it? Got the friggin' stuck.
No!
It was the only way. The only way to restart it. I can't believe I got stuck on there. What was the point of that circle then? Jesus Christ, man. Why? Just go away. fact, literally go right away. Then I don't have no pumps. Hiding under a sprinkler jet can cover your noise you make. Okay. That's gonna hit me then. I honestly thought that his arms was gonna clip me and I'm gonna be like dead. It should be saved by now, so. I need something. I bet you love reading these posts about tech issues just as much as I like writing them. Ha ha ha. Anyways, while Sergio's working his magic, the lights from the training pool can be operated from the control panel in the office. Hope that helps, and even if you're not, really let pray that I don't have to write another one of these, shall we? I don't know if it's worth opening these doors, but Oh shit. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Alpha. How did I get away with that? Oh my god. Don't come this way. Good. I got this, but yeah, I did as a ghost one. Button it. Thank you. 4. Right, so how am I supposed to get around near them? Is it a plank? I think it is a plank in it. Need to wait for them to bugger off. what is he doing? Oh, I hate when they have this pattern. They go around in circles when the area that you need to be. Hooray, he's going a different way. God, he's going to start coming around behind me, isn't he? There's not the plank I need here. I'm so confused on where I've got to go now. But anyway, he's back. I'm a freaking idiot, so I'm gonna plank it on there, then plank it across. But yeah. Right, going back now. Thank you. Where are you going? What are you doing? I don't know what you're doing, buddy. Jesus, come on. Just give me a second. Oh, of course you jump up there now, don't you? Oh, thank God for that. Not twice, I need to reach the control room. God, this is taking me ever. Just want to get on the boat. How do I get back in the control room? I'll take the vent again. Is that what I have to do? Probably should have gone that way first. How am I going to get up there again? I have to bridge up there, upstairs. End up having an asthma attack. I saw that coming. Dark a little bit, just this bit here. That was that coffee. Yeah. Use this room here. This storm. Thank you. You just can't see nothing in here. Didn't stand a chance.
No!
Literally round the circle. Oh, Jesus Christ. We'll mess you up as much as we can. Bad enough got smoke going off and everything. Please, that'll be something. Fucking hit it too early. Come. God damn it. Can I squeeze through here? No. So hard to see. At least we know the mic works, Jesus. Never had so much problem with this in my life. It's just getting bang on. It's getting bang on. Now I'm constantly dying. going to be like this all the time. Freaking valve, great. Sorry, but she shot your dad. Protects you from smoke, but makes it very difficult for you to breathe. You can't use an inhaler. Try getting to the boat as fast as possible. That's one way of sticking the timer on your neck. That way. I need to do this. I do need the fuse in there. What? Where the frick am I going now? Be quick. be quick, gotta be quick, gotta be quick. This is BS. Gotta be quick. Thank you. move that away. So close. So freaking close. So close. So dang close. I was so not expecting that. Jesus. I actually laid back. Felt relieved and then had to do something. Jesus.
Don't do that to me, game.
Thank you.
we're here.
Well, I also quite enjoyed that game. A Quiet Place. I'm sure a lot of you probably seen it by now. Plenty of people have streamed it. But it is a bloody good game. I recommend you definitely go play it for yourself if you like a good scare. Some of them can be a bit tedious. Especially when the bits we got to try and sneak past the creatures. Jesus Christ. Some of the pathings they take, it's literally like they're just... I get it, you move to a new section, it'll probably move to that new section. But sometimes it just feels like it's literally on top of you. I suppose that's what it's meant to feel like. It's a bloody good game. Certainly he's had me on an edge on a few times. A few jump scares. So I would say pretty good. Definitely recommend playing it. And I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a like, please. If you liked it. And I hope to see you on our next episode. Well, it won't be next episode, my next video. Not sure what I'm playing next, but I'm sure I'll let you know. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll catch you later. Goodbye.